up, guys? Today we're playing Pet Simulator X. So which pet do you want to start with? Of course, guys, we always got to pick a cat. So I'm going to pick a cat. I'll call him AMC. All right, we got our cat. Let's get started with Pet Simulator X. All right, so how do we do this? Use a pet. So I just collect a coin here. So can I, like, click on him? Okay, so I click on a coin and then it collects it. Oh, it's actually pretty fast, though. Hey, dude, guys, get off the coins. I'm trying to collect them. Okay, so saved up to... Wait, what? Okay, so I can collect up to 300 coins. And then do I go here and then I buy a... Oh, okay, so I can buy this thing right here. Let me collect... Can I collect this thing? What do I... You can't redeem rewards. Check this out, guys. Hoverboard! Yo! Oh, I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna grab this chest. Oh, this is gonna be a good idea. This guy's funny. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button and subscribe. Also, use star code Graven, you guys, buy Robux. And if you guys want your very own cat plushie, I have a Gravy Catman plushie link down below if you guys want to get it. Oh, dude, look, it drops coins on the ground and I can collect them. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. So this is probably gonna take me like a million years, so I gotta wait for it. Okay, here we go. It's about to break. There's so many coins, though. You gotta make sure you collect the coins on the ground, I'm pretty sure. So how much am I gonna get? Oh, dude. How much? Nice, you can afford your first egg. Go buy it. All right, let's get our first egg here. So we can actually skip the first one and go straight into the second egg. All right, let's do it. So let's buy our egg. So let's see what we get. Okay, we got a piggy. We got a piggy. Now we're playing Pet Simulator and piggy at the same time. So we got our piggy. It does 7 damage. So 16 of these exist. And then, oh, wait. Did I get a dog? Wait, I got a dog. Oh, no. Wait, there's also over here, so you can buy special things. I can get a doggo. Let's see what the doggo pet does. Here, we'll get a doggo. And there's also a chest mimic, which it has chest breaker. And this, my pets do more damage if I grab this. So let's try this out. Oh, is it an actual pet? Wait, what? Is it an actual... Oh, it's a chest that's an actual pet. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, so now that we have all these pets... Oh, VIP only. Oh, dude, I can claim this. Let's go. We got diamonds. I'm not sure what diamonds do. But let's collect this. Oh, dude, these pets are so overpowered. These pets are actually really good. So let's go into the next zone. We can unlock this. So purchase. So we're in the next zone. So in here, what can we buy? It looks like you can upgrade. Oh, okay, so you can upgrade your orb reach. I'm not sure what that is. More diamonds, more storage. Pet speed. I'm gonna say orb reach. I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna upgrade it. All right, so let me just upgrade everything. I have no idea what anything does, but I'm just gonna upgrade it. Oh, pet damage! Yo, I'm gonna get that. More diamonds? Okay, wait, diamonds are pretty good because that helps me upgrade. Okay, that was cool. What's this? Oh, 80,000? Oh, dude, I can break this easy. Oh, I like the animations. Okay, that's cool. Okay, let's break that. Let's collect. So now let's get... Oh, right here. Okay, so there's diamonds on the ground that you can collect. All right, over here. And then let me grab... Oh, this quest too. There's so many of this game. I'm like not even realizing there's so much. Let's head back now. So let's teleport back to the shop. And I can buy... Dude, I'm so rich. I can buy literally... Wait, I can buy this. I can buy golden pets. Let's buy one of these. See how good this is, dude. Oh, I have a quest. Open 3 eggs. Let's buy another one so I can get the quest done. Okay, so quest egg opener complete. So what does that... What does it mean when I complete my quest? I'm not sure. All right, so we got all these. These pets are really good. Especially this one. The chest mimic is crazy. I think, guys, there is a crazy pet right here. There is this Dominus pet, but it's 2,000. Should I get it? I'm just gonna get it. I was gonna say, if you guys smash the like button, I'll get it. But hopefully you guys already smashed the like button. All right, we got a Dominus pet. All right, let's go. Let me help this guy. Here you go. I'm gonna help you guys grab... Yo! It's raining diamonds. All right, let's go. Let's go to the next area. Maybe it's this thing, basic. What is this basic? Instant... Wait, what does this mean over here? It says basic. Let's just go forward. Let's go to the next area. So this one's 750... Okay, unlock this. So now in here, we can fuse pets. So here you can fuse. So let's fuse... Let's fuse the piggy and the doggy together. And let's fuse them into... Oh, wait, I can't. Never mind. Maybe you need like the same type of pets to fuse them. Okay, let's break this thing right here. Really, this Dominus pet and all these other pets that I got are really, really good. Okay, let me collect this. Hey, I have $3 million! Alright, guys, let's go to the next zone. We have $3 million. This is good. There is a make rainbow pet. Oh, what the... What is this? Do I click? Oh, it has like a small chance to make a rainbow. I think what I need to do is I need to have gold pets. Dude, this game is good. I like this game. This is a big improvement from the first Pet Simulator. All right, let's unlock next area. So now we can definitely not afford next area. We are way too poor. So I think what we need to do is we need to collect some diamonds. Yeah, we need to go... Oh, let me grab this. Yeah, we definitely need to collect diamonds and stuff. And so we can do some upgrading. All right, let me click all of these. So we also need to get another pet. So we have completed our whole team. Okay, let's collect this. And then let's go back. So teleport. Wait, let's actually go to the VIP area. Maybe it's a good idea to train here, look. Maybe I'll grind here and then just like click all of this. And just get all of the diamonds. Yeah, just get all... Dude, you get so much diamonds. This VIP area is good. Can I... Oh, okay. So every 3 hours, you can grab that. Let's go back here and let's check out this area. Let's see what eggs we can buy. We can buy another golden... Oh, we can go up here. Oh, we can almost afford this. We gotta get this. I want to get this golden snowman or the golden seal. Oh, it'd be like my backpack. Let's go back to where we were. Yo, there's a lot of zones. There's actually a lot of... I didn't think there was gonna be this many zones. Like, for the first, I didn't think it was gonna release with, like, this much zones. I'm very impressed. This game is very good. Okay, let's grab that. Okay, we almost have... We need 9 million, right? We gotta collect... We gotta collect way more money here. Come on, dog. You're slacking. This dog is really slacking. I gotta replace him. But I can't replace him because I thought he was a cat. So I gotta keep AMD forever, guys. We just gotta keep him forever. At least for this video. We won't unequip them. Let's get this one. Oh, we have 10 million. Okay, let's go back to shop. But before I open this, you can buy like a super lucky thing here. So use. So does that mean, oh, use. Wait, what? I got boost for free. So you can get boost here for free. That's cool. Oh, dude, you can get, dude, that's a lot of gems. That's a lot of gems. Okay, let's go up here and let's see what we could get. So in here, we could get this thing. All right, let's buy. Let's see if we can get lucky. Please be lucky, dude. We got, okay, golden polar bear. Okay, that seems nice. And then we can buy one of these. Let's buy one of these. Okay, let's buy this. And let's see what we get. Oh, dude, golden snow cat. We finally got a cat. We finally got our cat. We have to unequip something. So I'm going to keep the dog because it's just my first pet. And I think I'm just going to keep him forever. Okay, so we'll equip this. And we'll equip the dog. All right. We're looking good. Okay, let's... Oh, we can grab this. So let's go back to the winter zone. And how much money... Okay, we need 5 million to go to the next zone. So let's click this and let's collect some money, guys. I have a better plan, so I'm gonna have these guys attack this. And while I do, I'm gonna go over here and do some upgrading. Where is a diamond upgrade thing? I think that's what I wanna do. Is it this thing? Upgrade. Yeah, this thing right here. Okay, so we wanna get... I don't know what orb... I don't even know what orb reach is. That sounds weird. But pet damage seems very, very enticing. Also, the gems. Alright, let's get that. Let's just get orb reach. I don't know what it does, but I'm getting it. So I did something very dumb. I did something very, very dumb. Please don't do what I just did. I did something very, very dumb. Oh, man. But let's go! Max out everything! Go, go, go! This is so dumb. I don't even know if I need gems anymore. Max out everything! Go, go, go! I don't even... Dude, you don't even need 2 million. You actually only need... Wow, I bought way more than I needed. You only need, like... You only need this much, so I spent, like, way too much Robux. Now let's test our power here. So let's grab... Yeah, let's grab this. Let's see how much money... Yeah, 5 million. Okay, this is really overpowered. Let's collect this. Let's go to the next zone. So the next zone is... Let's check this out. Oh, so there's multiple zones. 250 million to unlock this one. And then only 16 for this. What's in here? What's this area? The fantasy coin... So I think this is like a different currency that I don't have. So we're just gonna have to wait. Maybe we gotta like rebirth to get it. Let me see. Let's collect. Just collect this. And I think I'm gonna replace all my pets for like way better pets. So we should have enough to go to the next zone here. So let's buy this. And let's go to the next zone. So here we are. 50 million! Yo, this is expensive. The next one is 250 million. Bro, we gotta reach the last zone, though. We gotta reach the last zone. That's the... Oh, yo, this one's 2 million to break this. Okay, we gotta get new pets, dude. I think we're gonna have to get new pets. This is getting pretty hard to break. Wait, is this a diamond chest? I don't know if... It's... We could go back right now, but I think we might have enough to go to the next zone once we break this. Yeah, we are pretty close. Yeah, this... Okay, this gave me enough. Next zone... There's a huge chest! Dude, there's a huge chest. Let's collect this. Oh, 200 million! Bro, this... You know what this reminds me of? This is like the huge chest from the original game. You know the big green chest? Alright, guys. I got some new gold pets. and I'm almost taking out this chest, and I have $1 billion. So there you go, we have defeated the chest. Wait, there's a new chest. Wait, what? Oh, we can equip... Wait, can I equip an extra... Oh, only 4 of these exist. Okay, this is cool. We gotta equip that. I gotta equip that dragon. So once you defeat this, another chest spawns right away in its spot. Okay, that's so cool. And shout out to Intel Plays, because he showed me something at spawn that we can actually get. So let's open this first right here. So this area just has a cannon to the next zone, and then you probably don't want to go down there or else you'll fall. So you go to Fantasy World. So that's coming soon. So that's probably where the new coins are. So let's actually go back to shop. And then in here, guys, there is a door in the back that we can open. So if we go here, we have to use 100k diamonds. So it's a lot. But if you go in, guys, there is a $1 billion Dominus egg that you can buy. And we have $1 billion. So we can purchase it. Dude, there you go. We got Dominus. We got new Dominus. Oh, it's 14. Okay, this is overpowered. This is over. There's only 4 of them exist in the world. Only 4 of them exist in the whole world. Is it actually that good? Let me see. Let me click on it. Well, I can't really tell how good. Yo, I almost have enough money to buy another one. Wait, I can almost buy another one. Okay, here we go. We almost have enough. So let me just collect a little bit more. And then let me go back to spawn. So there's only one zone that I don't have. But I don't think I can unlock it because it's part of the fantasy world. But we could get another Dominus. Let's purchase this. Dude, what if we get this one? That'd be crazy. That would literally be... That's the most rare one, right? Oh, we got the same one. We literally got the same pet. Really? Really, dude? We got the same... Well, 4 of it exists now. 5 of it exists. All right. Hello, Mr. Bone. All right, let's go back. So we're going to break this chest right here. Let me click on it. But guys, I'm going to end the video here. If you guys enjoyed, smash the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.